And a giant hole on Fondren Road in Woodway will now take longer for crews to fix than originally thought. The road collapsed from a damaged wastewater line. Now crews are working to put in a new sewer line underneath the roadway. Full repairs could take several weeks. Houston Public Works is investigating the cause of the damaged water line.